Alrighty. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Dead Space 2 playthrough. In the last one, what did we do? We did quite a bit. Some stuff that we're not going to use. We've made it to the church. Unitology Church. We're still trying to find... Secure... Oh, we found a new suit. Oh, that's a thing. What else did we do? I think that's about all that we have. Anyway, we're trying to get to the top floor of this church place, and we're getting shot by a gunship, so... That's what's going on right now. And there's lots of dead bodies in this place. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Hello?
Get doing!
I love the helmets in this game. They're so cool. Oh, a node. Yes, please. Some money. Can I open drawers? Open by curbstone. Hello? How about no? Fuck off. We have so much plasma ammo, it's crazy. What's that down there? What's that? Security suit schematic. Detonator tool. We don't have a detonator thing though, do we? Can we use that? Rid of these. I'm not going to use stasis, to be honest with you, and we'll get rid of them as well, because we're not going to use them. Basically, I've got too much ammo. Basically, that's what I'm seeing. Alright, who wants it then? Not me. Oh, unnecessary.
Data locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
There is? I don't want to go there, then. I don't want to. Oh, what the fuck? Hey. What the fuck are these? Got you, bitch. Oh. Oh, missed. Ow. Oh, I'm trying to use that stasis thing now. See you there, bitch. Ah.
You'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you let the third. No. No, Urquhart can't jam it in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! The point that I want!
Don't you love it when they cut off? Some ammo in that, didn't we? What's that? Oh, yes, please. I'll take that. Nodes for days. Lots of plasma. I should probably use that. I'll take a medium med pack. Done with this fucking creepy ass church place, please. What's in here then? I don't know, I don't want to keep walking around. Well, he's jumping out at me now then. Off me. Might as well just go on. Nice. Which one do we have for that? Loads. Ones that haven't been eaten. Nope. Don't have a javelin. So that's no good for us. Oh shit. We have some space now. Yep. What is that? Rivet bombs. We don't have a rivet gun. I should try a different gun. I should. Let me know how you guys are enjoying this new mic. Anyway, tell me if you actually think it's noticeably better, or if I should go back to the other one. I need to get like a pop filter for it. Like a proper one. Store? Oh. Why is there no stores? Yeah, let me know if I need to get like a... the pop filter for it, please. Don't know if I need to or not. Oh yeah, this looks fucking inviting, doesn't it? Waiting. Oh yeah. Nice. Jesus. That seems a bit unnecessary. some more healing. Nice. You just know something's going to jump out, innit? I know it is. Or are we just going around in circles? Oh, there you go. I knew it was coming. Fuck you. Asshole. Slap me, what a dick. Well, can we get out of the creepy dead body place now, please? Try it. Fuck off. Oh, hi. Have some of that. Have some of that. Bitch. Who's next? That's a good job. The plasma cut's good. Your head gone. Hey, we're at the creepy dead place.
Data, I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data.
Fuck, Dana. What the fuck, Dana? Why don't you talk to me? Oh, what is this?
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Oh. Well, I just went down. I'll take that. Huh? What am I supposed to do with this? Shoot it. Second. So I do the old C. F. Recharge my thing. Oh, there's four of them. Know what I'm doing.
Gravity in the shot is now offline.
Oh. would be a fan there, wouldn't they? Aha! Fuck you, game. What's that? Inventory that we don't need. We have enough money at the moment, don't we? Where am I supposed to be going? Up there? This is where we came from, is it not? I think so. Ah, I see. Okay. Meow. Me in. Idiom med pack. God, why is that shot when you need it? Drop them. Meant to go here?
Exiting zero gravity.
Hey, look at us go.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lead and hurry.
Dana. Security suit. Ripper. Medpack. No. Security suit. 15 slots. Pulse rifle receives. That's 20k? Pulse rifle proceeds a 5% bonus to damage. Why not? You know what? Fuck it. Let's try a new suit. Why the fuck not? I like the suits in Dead Space. They look absolutely incredible. I think they're awesome. As well. So did the suits upgrade like individually though? That's one thing that we have to worry about. Ripper. I don't need a ripper. Seeker rifle. Which one's a rivet gun? Bloody flamethrower. Ripper. Rivet gun. There we go. Contact beam. We'll take the rivet gun. I kind of like the idea of a seeker rifle. Oh, plasma cutters. Fires 5% speed. Let's take that. Let's give that a go. No. Let me come out of this quick. So what, that's the normal one. That's the rivet gun. I need to, do my upgrades in the plasma car go into this? That had 12 and this had 12, so they must. So let's move that. I don't want to sell anything. I want to sell that. Yes. I want to sell that. I want to move that. that. Should we try the seeker rifle? Fuck it, let's try the seeker rifle. Rivet bolts. I hope you're good. Alright, so now we have a funky plasma cutter, pulse rifle, seeker rifle. And a rivet gun. Okay. Alright. Who wants to test? Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Save the game quick. Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. That's no fun. Feel clever now. Plasma gun. Okay, so it does keep its stuff. That's fine then. I was worried then it wouldn't. No! Fuck, I want to press E. Damn it. So that means all the suits carry over as well, then, which is pretty decent. That's alright then. Rig. HP. That's miles away. Do pulse rifle next because I'm using the pulse rifle a lot. Go. Nice. And we'll see just how good or bad the seekers and pulse rivet guns and all this other shit is, and then see where we're going from there. I like how there's multiple weapons. I like that. Games like that are super cool where you can have tons of ammo. More choice is awesome. Variety is the spice of life, as they say. Ow. Oh, I'll take that. $10,000. Oh my god, yes. What have we got here? We've got the rivet gun. Right. It's not fully auto, I remember that. What's that? Line racks. That's ammo. I don't like how that sometimes doesn't work. Seeker shells. Okay. It's a bit of a serious name, isn't it? I like the suit. It's like a police suit. I like that. Where's my... Speaking of... Who wants to get seeked? Motherfucker. Yeah, it's like a sniper. Oh, it's these fuckers. Bang! Oh, get tapped up. Motherfucker. I like that, that's cool. Okay, I like this gun. Don't like how I have to actually aim. Not a fan of that. Oh. That's not creepy at all. It's a cool thumbnail though, isn't it? Oh, yeah. How do I, there we go. Dead space. Nice. Oh, that's not nice. I'm dead. Stop guns. Let's do it. Oh no, it's these little fucking brats. I'm in caps lock. Come on, kiddies. Don't say that. Jesus. Oh, my God. Jesus. There's a river down. Let's try this out. Nice. I mean, I don't want to just drop ammo for the sake of, like, because I might, you know, I may go through and, play a game with different weapons. I only like to stick to the same couple. Okay, the river gun's not too good. Bang, 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 bang! Okay, you can rapid fire this thing. I can hear you. Fuck off. Bang, 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 bang. Look if you catch that, throw it at him. Yeah, okay, the river gun's not the best. It also has no upgrades, but then the seeker rifle didn't have upgrades. But the seeker rifle is a sniper, so I guess it's not gonna have. I don't. No. Stop. Oh, I like this gun a lot. Jesus. There's nothing funner than using a gun that makes it look like you're playing on PC, right? I've got. Hello. I like these ones. Oops. Got a grenade launcher though. That would have been nice to know when I was. Oh. Oh yeah. Didn't even see what that was. I need to just quickly check. Yeah, okay. Well, before I head into that room, I'm going to end this one there. I want to keep these relatively decent for upload schedules, whether, you know, I'll probably have to make a few more parts in the playthrough, but I want to, yeah, I want to keep these relatively, you know, steady for upload purposes. So, we're ending that one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my social medias are in the description box down below. I'm having a great time playing this, and I hope you guys are enjoying it. And I'll see you all in the next one.